Thank you. I was muted the whole time. That's nice. High quality video content. Yeah. Thanks for letting me know, man. Oh, nice. Just force until you hit, guys. Just force until you hit. This is ridiculous. This is completely ridiculous. Completely ridiculous. Sword for me. There's a sword right there. One cost sword. It's too bad, but it's what I need. So we grab the sword. And now we have. Now we hit a Fiora chosen. So we just get one more Fiora. We get one more Yasuo. And we are hard chilling. We just need to find a Tryndamere. And we level up. And this is how you force duelists, guys. This is how you force duelists. What a freaking joke. I love it. I love it. Where's this guy? This guy has. This guy has no Yasuos. What is wrong with the Yasuo without a QSS? I didn't get a cloak. I haven't gotten a cloak the whole game, so what am I supposed to do? I can't make a cloak out of thin air, man. I can't just magically create a cloak. Create a cloak. If I could, I would do that definitely, but I can't create a cloak out of thin air, man. So once I can create a cloak out of thin air, I will definitely start doing that. But since I cannot create a cloak out of thin air, I'm just playing what I got. Is this something I want to play? Nope. You think, I mean, yeah, you're right, yeah. Oh, what the? Okay, that is a little insane. That is, oh, but he's playing Fortune, okay. Has this guy cashed out yet? This is gonna be tough. Thank God I played him already. He's playing the other asshole guy. I mean, yes, I know Yasuo QSS is better than the Hodge, but like these items are good enough. I think they're good enough. Just make sure he doesn't Nico the Yone. If he Nicos the Yone, it'll be very bad for us. What can I make? Sunfire Cape, GA, another Titans, another Hodge, yeah. Leave these things, leave it open. Is only going Zed? No Zed, I don't need to buy the Zeds. I do need to hold the Zaya though, and I hold this for now. I can level up for this, I guess. I mean, Yasuo shits on everything so quickly, like, at least right now, so. There we go. Now I can continue leveling. Nice. Very nice. Continue pushing levels. So this is gonna be Lee Sin, obviously. And we need a Shen as well. Yeah. And a Yone. That 3-star. Nice 3-star, man. Nice 3-star. Holy crap. Puff, puff, pass. Puff, puff, pass. Hello, Puffy. Maybe I want some... Wait, defensive items would be good. Titans is actually pretty good on Fiora. Right? IE. Probably IE. So I do want an IE. So I do want a Titans. I definitely want a Titans. Actually, now that I look at this, I want a Titans or a Hodge. Possibly. Could possibly go for Shojin. Would that be good? Would Shojin do anything? Hmm. Wait. Oh, the Yasuo chosen guy pivoted. Did I make him pivot? Did I make the Yasuo chosen guy pivot? Oh yeah, lost streaking with Fortune into win streaking. So what was I saying? I was saying glove or armor. Glove or armor. Alternatively, Titans. Another Titans. We're both probably going to be contested. Yeah, both gone. Still glove, armor, and sword. Glove, armor, and sword. So armor it is then, yeah. Okay, nice. You want a cloak? Chalice or some shit? Oh, it's gonna be Puff the Magic Dragon, okay. Looks pretty powerful to me. Just make her nice and tanky. I don't know what the Trinda there, what a Trinda is for, but we have a Trinda. We have a Trinda, guys. We do have a Trinda. Yasuo sliced through that like hot butter. He sliced through that like hot butter, man. Slicing and dicing. Now, how do I slice through this? That is the question. How do I slice through this Nidalee? How do I slice through that Nidalee? That's the question. Do I want Yasuo? Yeah, I don't mind Yasuo taking some damage early. I'm the magnetic remover, but I'm satisfied with the Yasuo items. And Fiora has okay items as well. Set. All right, boom, 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 boom. We just need a Yone. We just need a Yone right now. I think if I get a Yone, at least it is a first. Oh, nice, he got. He has a blacksmith. Where's the other guy with the Yone? Did he sell the Yone? No, he, oh shit, okay. Still, oh. Elwood, I thought it's Elwood. Gold collector, nice. Huh. Jax. What's my next? My next is Mystic for sure. This? I guess, right? Chalice? I don't want a Chalice. I'd rather get a Shojin. And who's tankier? I think Jax is actually tankier than Irelia, so there you go, Jax. Puff Puff, one, level one. It's not going to be a problem, right? Oh, I'll take this. Am I really going to be that greedy, though? Mystic? I think I should go for Mystic, actually. Yeah, this is better. Way smarter play. Oh no, my Shen is in the air. What am I gonna do with my Shen? Do not fear this day. No, I don't care about restarting this. This is enticing, but I don't think I want it. Puffies. Already has 2-star Puff Puff. Already has 2-star, right? So I need to hold this. That was actually kind of close. That was actually kind of close. Yasuo got kind of low. Yasuo got relatively low. Oh no, there's a Yone. What other items can I use though? Huh. Redemption could work, possibly. I don't think I need redemption though. ZZ Rod could be nice. ZZ Rod could work. Morello could work. Morello on who though? Take this easy. Take this easy. Come on. Vengeance. I need to hit. I need a Lee Sin, I need a Yone. Please. Okay, I think I spiked a little bit here. I think this is a little bit of a spike. Just a tiny spike here, tiny spike. Tiny spike. Do I just go 9 here? I think I just go 9 here. I can't find my stuff. I want to go 9 to replace this with Lee Sin. This should be Lee Sin, and I also want to find a Yone. I think I just go 9 now. I mean, I reload all of the 2 costs, so yeah. Does anyone do damage? Tryndamere does no damage. Lee Sin does no. Kalista can actually use it, maybe. It's attack speed. It is attack speed. And she's going to be attacking the same target, the Yasuo. This side. This side. This side. Yeah, definitely right side. Definitely right side. So I flip it right. Flip it right. Flip it right. Gold collection. I like your gold collection, buddy. Good gold collection. Hope it helps you in your next game, man. Wait, am I going to win without even getting to 9? I'm saving up to go to 9. But I might not be able to get to 9. They might just all die off before I get to 9. I guess that's okay. I guess that's okay as well. Okay, I'm gonna have to try harder for this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to 9. So after Karasai level up, I try to find a Yone. That would really help me. A Yone would really help me. Mystic, I don't need Mystic, so I should be playing this guy now. But I lost against him, interestingly enough. Yeah, better positioning. Damn, I wish he'd won. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Let's keep going. A Lee Sin for sure. There's nothing else I want here, right? Yeah. Do I want Lee Sin items? Are there any good items on Lee Sin here? I don't think so. I don't think I have any good Lee Sin items. So now I level up, find a Yone, hopefully. Oh, Lee Sin 2, nice. Oh, I positioned, yeah, I don't get the shield on the ass, so that's dumb. Position better. Okay, I need to position a little bit better, need to position a little bit better, and I should win this. Callista. So this goes here, this goes here. What is the problem? Samira is the problem. We need to knock her out. How do we knock her out though? She's positioned. Oh, she has QS as well. Hmm. He kind of hard counters my comp, to be honest. She can just melt the Yasuo. I guess his comp is more capped than mine. Don't know what I can do here. Zeke's is gonna help on this guy, that's for sure. Maybe more defensive on the Lee Sin. She doesn't do crit though. She just freaking. Oh, she does do crit. She does do crit, so we put this on Lee Sin, yeah. Well, look who decided to finally show up. There we go, it should be better. Let's see if it is, let's see if it is better though. Samira is just too good. Nothing I can do against that. GG.